so. Yielding, I mean, so much more so that my hand slipped into the wrist. I pulled it out. And it was quite dry. Everything appeared to me as usual. But then, no, a strange urge began to awaken in my hand to return itself back into the hall. Before I knew it, it was back in. This time to the elbow. It felt eerie and warm and not nice. I pulled it out. It went back in. Out. In. Out. In. Out. Oh. Isn't it strange how words begin to lose their meaning? Aren't you pleased with locking it up? But by this point, perhaps through contact with my hand, my left foot started moving towards the hole. Bottle underneath my lawn. So I started